Welcome friends to Hunger Hits Home. Today I am going to make Raksha Bandhan special kheer. I am making this kheer in a large vessel because I will send it to the langar. But I will tell you the ingredients for the small portion also. So I have taken cow's milk in one pan and I am kept it to boil. I have soaked some rice for 1 hour. And when the milk will boil, we'll add the rice to this. Friends, abhi ye doodh ubalne lag gaya hai. The milk has boiled. Now I'll be adding the washed and soaked rice, which I had soaked for 1 hour. Now I'll keep stirring this mixture until it's thick. इस खीर को उबलते हुए लगभग आधा घंटा हो गया. It has been 30 minutes since this kheer has been cooking. Now I'll add इलायची powder. अब इसमें इलायची डालेंगे, dry fruits, whichever you want to add. और चीनी डाल दीजिए, एड शुगर. लेट इट बॉइल फॉर सम टाइम. नाउ इट हैज स्टार्टेड बॉइलिंग फॉर अबाउट 2-3 मिनट्स एंड इट्स रेडी टू बी सर्व्ड. टेक अ सर्विंग बोल. Put the kheer in it. Put the kheer in it and decorate it with dry fruits and it's ready to be served. Friends, if you like my recipe, do make it and like, share and subscribe my channel Hunger Hits Home. Thank you.